What's up, guys? Lovely, beautiful Sunday. It is the 24th today. Happy birthday to my son. Back at you guys with another vlog. My boys, the Garfields, pulled up, the Garfield bros, and my little cousins pulled up, the Lopez bros. Then my boy Garfield right here. Shout out my boy Christian right here. We got the NNBS out. We got this beautiful OBS out. We got like a little truck meet out here, guys, tonight. So welcome to today's vlog, guys. We're gonna be installing a sound system in the C10, like I told you guys, I've been wanting to do. My boy Omar, he's gonna be doing the installation for us. My other little cousin right here, guys.
What's going on?
So, and my other little cousin over here. Hey, y'all, I got a story on this nigga. He's trying to change his name to Gamboa. Y'all heard that story yet?
Well.
Anyways, so on today's process, we're gonna be installing the system. Well, my boy Omar right here is gonna be installing it. I'm gonna be helping him. Shout out to him. We got it all taken apart already, so stay tuned on this vlog. I'm going to put my phone to charge for a little bit because it's almost going to be dead. But we have sound system parts everywhere. As you can see the before right now. And then we got the subs, JL Audios. We're going to be installing on this C10, and we got the amp right there. So shout out my boy Omar. Let's get this installation going. Let me put the phone to charge for a little bit, guys, and then I'll go ahead and give you guys some more cinematic videos as the process goes. Stay tuned. My phone's been charging a little bit. As y'all can hear, we got one sub working right now. It's only connected, but my boy already connected it in like less than 5 minutes, guys. The system's on. Shout out my boy. Damn. Right here. ¿Cómo andan?
¿Eh?
Hey, ¿bien crudotes o qué? Damn. Damn, my boy got this shit down quick. That's right. Yes, sir. How long do you think you, bro? Like less than 5 minutes, huh? Damn. Literally, guys, I was on here the other day, literally like a whole day, bro, trying to connect my system, bro, to get the amp to at least turn on. I didn't even put the subs in here, and I couldn't. And my boy came in here 5 minutes, bam, he got the whole damn thing going on. I think we took longer in going for the cable, right?
Yeah.
Than actually doing all this shit. Hell yeah, shout out my boy, guys. That's all this truck was missing for me to like want to cruise it all the time. Fucking sound system. I see my boys getting down fast. Sound system going in the C10. Lovely Sunday with the boys out here. Haven't had a Sunday like this in a long, long time, guys. So, badass Sundays, gotta say. Loving the C10 build so far. Look, let's go check out my boys' OBS, man. We haven't seen your OBS in a minute. Come tell us what you got in there, bro. Let's look at it, bro. This shit's clean, guys. How long have you had this truck?
10 years.
10 years. Fit, well, longer, no? Your brother had it too?
7 years. He had it 7 years.
So, in total, how long has it been in your family?
17 years.
17 years they've had this truck, guys. And look how clean this shit is. Sitting on 22 TBSS wheels. A full caddy interior, guys. Look at that. Look at that. My boy needs to get his seats done, though, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. But this was like one of the first ones with this full swap, no? Back in the day?
Yeah, I've been having that for like 9 years.
Yeah, this is bad, guys. This is, look, he's got his sunroof in there, everything, bro. He ain't playing, bro. This is a badass build right here, guys. He's got the cow hood. He also has an RST. This is his brother's right here, guys. Omar's, as y'all can see, my boy in there doing the sound system. This is his badass RST GMC he has. It's super clean, guys. He just uses it to go to Texas a lot. So he just needs to repaint a hood, but he has a badass cow hood that's gonna get painted and match to the truck. So it's gonna look sweet, guys. But man, look at my boy's OBS. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, guys. This is clean, guys. He got his sunroof. He's been having this truck for a long time, guys. He's got the wing, bro. Man, how y'all loving this today, Sunday?
Awesome.
It's nice, right?
My favorite time of the year right now.
Yes, sir. It's not too hot, and it's not like cold.
Second day of fall, baby.
Second day of fall, that's right. That's right.
It low-key feels like it's still summer, bro.
Nah, this year's summer was bad, guys.
Hot, guys. Too hot.
But we got dirty Sprite out here catching some sun. Some sun as well. We got a little truck meet going on right here, guys. But look at my cousin. Hey, I didn't even know you were rocking the same shirt as me, nigga.
Fresh.
Anyways, guys, let's go see the process on my boy. I'm supposed to be helping him, guys. I'm over here fucking around. My bad, bro. Let me go ahead and help him real quick, guys. We'll be right back. My nigga, much love to my boy right there, guys. OG in the truck seat right there, guys. Remember him pulling up on a black step side, bro? Badass, bro. LS1, and we are still 10 years, 11 years later. My boy installing my sit-down system on my C10, guys. So shout out my boy. You already know we got the Leezy going, guys. My boy, man, y'all don't know how happy you made me, bro. That's all I needed in my truck, bro. There's nothing like having a truck with the sound system, guys. Real shit. Suele. Brazos armados que tengo, los elitis, los guerreros, a los amores del terror. No, ah, que chulapa, my boy.
My nigga.
Yes, sir. Look at it. Clean that set up, guys. Like 20 minute setup, guys, right here. I think I took longer in giving him all the shit and looking for shit for parts and tools than he actually did it taking and doing it, guys. So he did tell me, let's go come to my house if. Because he has everything, but I told him I had everything. But shout out my boy. Got it done. Look at that, guys. That's right. Ahora sí para darle rol en la pinche C10. Oh, yeah, boys. It backed him up a little bit. Shout out my boy once again. Clean ass little setup he did real quick for me, guys. Clean, guys. All I got to do is put the seat back in. And it sounds really good, like really good. Got the epicenter connected. I lost my other controller, so he's letting me use this one. I got to order a new one. But yeah, remember I told you guys I had sound systems here from trucks. Damn, look at that. Sounds really good, guys. Hell yeah, guys. That's all this little truck needed was a little nice sound system. So it's a little hot. I should have the AC on, but I don't. But still need to put the little side speakers right here for the voice. But this will do for now. It sounds great, guys. It sounded really whack with just two speakers, guys. But now we got a sound system in here. Beautiful Sunday with my boys. So we're out here in the garage fixing up the C10. The build's going quick, guys. I hope you guys are liking today's video. Make sure you guys hit that like, subscribe if y'all haven't yet. It's just the beginning on this truck, guys. Like I said, there's a lot of things coming for this truck. Now we can cruise it down federal nice and cool with a nice little sound system. But hit that like, hit that subscribe, guys. Let me go ahead and put the seats back in. Yeah, probably wash it later, guys. Drive it down federal with my sound system. Yes, sir. So stay tuned, guys. Which one you like, Papa? This one? So there it is. Vacuumed it up, put it all back together. All the little pieces that we had taken off. Looks like it was before, like nothing ever happened. Shout out my boy Omar. Much love, my boy. He got my sound system on, guys. As y'all can see, I'm a happy camper. It looks really good. Nice little setup behind the seat. Very happy with the results. I really didn't think it was gonna look this good. Matter of fact, I didn't even think we'd be able to connect it because I didn't know what I had done last time. Cause I had cut some wires up. But my boy came in here, knocked it out right away. As y'all see, clean ass little setup. Man, this shit looks tight, guys. Fuck with it. Yeah. So it's perfect too, guys, because I can sit in here nice. Like before. Nice and stock. Put on some other music. Sounds good, and it feels good. Like you can't even tell there's a system in here. Like you're just chilling in here, guys. Seats where it was before. Like try to sit it down there. It's good, right? Good spacing.
Good spacing, everything.
Yeah, badass. It's ready for feds, man. It's ready for feds, guys. So, yeah, guys. Happy with the results. Like I said, shout out my boy Omar once again, guys. Go ahead and cruise this truck more comfortably with the little nice sound system, and you know, guys. Hope you guys like today's video. And make sure you guys hit that like, that subscribe, guys. stay tuned on this build. Like I said, guys, I'm gonna be doing a lot more stuff to the C10. It's just the beginning. I just got the truck like 3 weeks ago, guys, and we already put wheels on, sound system, and that's it, guys. Truck doesn't really need much, guys, but you gotta have a sound system in a truck, guys. Once you get a truck, guys, or vehicle, you gotta have a sound system in that thing, man. It's nothing like having a sound system in there. So we got one of the missing touches on here. Next should be window tint, maybe. Still undecided, but I don't know, guys. I'm still undecided on what I should do first. Should I go LS swap first, guys, or bags and billets first, guys? What do you guys think? Please comment, guys. Let me know what you guys think. If you guys think I should go billets first and bags, or go with an LS swap. This motor, guys, runs really good. The truck runs really good. Has no issues with the with any mechanical issue, guys. So really doesn't really need an LS swap right now, guys. Bag it and put billets first. But who knows, guys? I might go LS swap first and then go bags and billets too. But those are both on the plan, guys. So let me know what you guys think. Comment down below, bags and billets or LS swap. So comment down below, guys. Let me know what you guys think. I hope you guys liked today's vlog. A little chill with the cousins and the home and work on the truck vlog, guys. So I hope you guys liked today's vlog. Stay tuned on more vlogs. Hit that like, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. You will not be disappointed, guys. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe. The Boys Duran is out.